about to build a fume extractor fan for your workshop which tucks away behind a light when not in use. Narrated by text-to-speech. With subtitles. Items you will need are a hairdryer, vacuum cleaner, hose pipe, clips, funnel, plenty of tape, and an adjustment bar. You can plug the hairdryer into a main socket. I fitted a fused isolation switch. Tape the hairdryer power switch to the on-full position and the heat switch to the minimum or off position. Cut the vacuum cleaner hose pipes to the desired length. Tape the vacuum cleaner hose pipes to the hairdryer. Drill a hole in the workshop wall for the vacuum cleaner hose pipe to exit. Mount the extractor using the clips to wherever you want to put it. Attach the adjustment bar. Attach the funnel at the correct height. When finished, don't forget to test it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.